about to be so much more than a villain of the week.
I'm sorry I called you that, okay? You're a great villain.
Well, not yet, I'm not.
This is like a collider.
No!
How's it going now?
Great! Anyone got any ideas?
Oh, I have so many, but none for this.
Stand back. I've been working on something new.
Different variations of you guys are.
I mean, my life, pal. Big step up. Yeah, babe.
What's this dude saying?
It's English for we got along great and we're close friends.
Is this the younger from 1610?
Do you understand this guy?
Hey, Obi, thanks for breaking the shield.
I loosened it.
Main advice, use the palm, not just your fingers. What's up your suit? Is he bleeding from his armpits?
Miles, Obi,
Miles. Hi, I've never heard of you because Quinn barely ever mentioned you.
Hi, my name's Obi Brown. I was bitten by a...
Wouldn't be glad to know, gentlemen.
And for the last 3 years, I've been the one and only... Wait.
You're gonna show you my secret identity. Come out of it.
That is when I'm not playing shows, antagonizing fascists, staging unpermitted political action / performing art pieces, or having a laugh at the pub with Amanda. I'm not a role model. I was briefly a runway model. I hate the AM. I hate the PM. I hate labels. I'm not a hero. Just calling yourself a hero makes you a self-apologizing, narcissistic autocrat. Come on.
I thought you hated labels.
Wendy, you left your jumper around my place.
Well, what's a jumper?
It's a sweater.
How many sweaters do you have?
That's not mine. Sure.
And your toothbrush.
Wait, what?
Yeah. Are those my chucks?
Y'all make a heck of a team.
I don't believe in teams.
Aren't you in a band?
I don't believe in consistency.
This guy is killing you. This is gonna be good for us, Spider-Man. You and me, we're finally going to live up to our potential. You'll finally have a villain worth fighting, and I will be just a joke to you!
Everything from you.